suffer two real bad losses that I thought at the beginning of the year that, you know, we'd be able to win. We had a play after par, but tonight we kind of put things together. I'm happy to see our quarterback is not playing the way we need him to play. You know, he's very athletic. When he takes the ball and runs, it really opens things up for our whole offense and really makes the defense press, because now you gotta defend him every play too. You know, defensively we played well. Anytime you can shut anybody out, you know, I mean, that's you know, hats off to our kids. They played real well. And, you know, St. Joe's is young, but they're scrappy kids, and, you know, they got some good athletes on that side of the field. So, you know, anytime you can win, especially a shutout in the FCAC, I'm very pleased with the effort we gave for tonight.
Boys are very disciplined tonight. A lot of penalties, blocked well.
Yeah, we blocked well. We can be a little bit more disciplined. You know, we get too emotional, I think. We get too high. We need to play a little bit more poised, a little bit more in control. But, you know, they play with emotion, which is fine. You know, we'll get that under check, and, you know, hopefully next week we'll be able to continue. And, you know, we've got a tough game as usual, always with Trinity. So, you know, we want to kind of hit our stride here and get things rolling.
Was there any message to the kids you gave this week in practice? Anything you did differently?
Yeah, we told them we need to play with a sense of urgency and a sense of desperation, especially also factoring in our 10th game got canceled because a team from Pennsylvania withdrew on us, which was very upsetting. So we only had, you know, 6 games left to go. You know, now we have 5, so we're almost halfway done with the season. So I told the kids, you know, you got to play with a sense of urgency, a sense of desperation. We got to put things together. We're much better than the way we played game number 2 and game number 3. You know, and we really put some nice drives together tonight. And defensively, we didn't panic, and we played pretty well. And again, you get a shutout against any FCAC team, you know, that's something to be proud of. But